storeroom, exactly.
Now that you're... Woke up this morning to a snowstorm, and it's beautiful, but I still need a couple more pieces of wood to finish the bed frame, so I'm gonna walk to the lumber yard. Luckily, it's only about a mile and a half away, so this should be fun.